So it's 6:40 in the morning and we got up.
Yeah.
And we haven't gotten up this early in like a whole week, so this isn't very fun. But we'll see you when we're on the road. Stop because the dogs have to go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
We still have a good 2 hours to go.
Getting closer. So we're just gonna be laying out in the sun and chilling, hopping in the water and doing all that stuff. So yeah.
So now we are eating chicken strips and we're just like kind of eating. It's really hot and we're tanning.
Yeah.
And we're debating if we should jump in.
I think we should.
I think we should. So yeah. Enjoy these clips of us jumping in and freezing our asses off.
So,
right now,
we're trying to find the pump for the inflatables.
Yeah,
it's gone.
Like, we can't find it.
Oh, shit. We found the pump.
Let's get this one, too. Oh, this one you attach to a boat.
Should we do...
So, we're in our old car that we're just messing around in. We found the pump. And it... Thank God. So, now we're gonna blow up that big island. And we're gonna go swimming.
Yeah! Woo!
We're gonna try to inflate these things. Let's hope it goes well. Floaties are done. So we kind of just finished our whole day. We're eating again, obviously. We're waiting for a sunset, but there's like a lot of clouds, so
yeah.
We don't think there's gonna be one. Tomorrow is gonna be lit.
So is tonight.
So we just got pizza. The dogs are jealous. He feels sick. She feels sick.
Yeah.
What happened, Marina?
I spilled Coke all over
Mom,
my crotch.
Are you
Update on the sunset.
Mom.
There's a sunset!
Yeah! Oh, it's beautiful.
It's Mom, so calm outside right now.
Look at all of that. Whoa.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
Marina's taking her medicine. Oh. And the dogs are up. Wonton's up. It's like 9 and we're gonna get ready. They all feel sick. I feel fine. And we're gonna go rent some jet skis. So.
But it's fine because I'm not gonna let my sickness ruin my good time.
Pretty much. So now we're eating breakfast. Sorta. Marina had a bagel. I had something. It was good. We got dressed, and I think now we're gonna go get the jet skis, so. Okay, so we're gonna go get the jet skis. This is our view. I don't think I can vlog on the jet ski because I'm not trying to ruin my phone, but I'll try to get as much footage as I can, so.
Yeah.
This is after the jet skis, but I got really burnt today. So here's a couple clips from the jet skis. Just a little FYI, wonton sucked.
Safety first.
Live in the canyon, how big is your mansion? Yeah. Fresh out of school, now you working and focus on fashion. Pretty girl and you let go. Got time, but you got goals. Hey, baby, waste your time with me in California. Hey, baby, waste your time with me in California. La, 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 la. Yeah, I better add a 1-0. La, 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 la.
End of day two. We ate dinner. I don't even know.
Took some pictures.
Took some pictures.
Yeah.
On our Instagram. Mm-hmm. And now we're kind of relaxing. Wonton and our mother. Mother. Are playing pool.
Another update. I took a bath and it burnt really bad. Marina.
Hi. Oh, look, there's Malcifer.
She's talking about cat. She still feels very sick. And then Wonton. He's in his own little world. This is Maui. Yes, we did bring a cat to Arizona. But yeah, the night's just getting started. Happy 420.
420, bitches.
But we'll see you guys once we have like the next update or we do something else.
The dogs are out.
We look so dumb.
So now we're gonna play some pool. I'm gonna go against Wonton and we're gonna see who wins. Who do you think is gonna win, Marina?
You. This is just an example to show how burnt I got. I think I'm the only one that really got burnt. Marina got burnt on her butt, but that's the only place. And Wonton didn't really get burnt at all.
Lucy, what are you doing?
She's being the cutest.
So, Wonton made
a horrible break.
The eight ball. Right here. Not even a minute into the game. So, we're going to play one more time. And hope the 8-ball doesn't go in the first 2 minutes.
Kicked your ass in 8-ball. But
yeah, he beat me.
Look at this.
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
So we cleaned them all up. That was bad. I might do a rematch with Wonton, but I've been playing a lot of pool, so.
Oh.
At this point, I don't even know what's going on.
They're expired. Open if I don't want it.
So these are kind of bomb.
You open. Oh, okay.
I found 3 glow sticks and some wings.
Okay, guys, so we're going on a nightly adventure. We're gonna do the glow sticks and then we'll show you guys once we get out there. It's gonna look really dope. Whoa. That looks so freaking cool. I high key forgot how freaking cool glow sticks are.
Hello. We are currently making the glow sticks light up and we're gonna go outside and it's gonna look really cool. Catch you then.
Well, let's flex. Mine's about.
How are we looking?
Let's go outside, guys. Here's another view of my belt.
Ooh.
We're glowing. Outside.
Ooh.
Today it's very windy.
Close your mouth in case bugs come in.
I'm watching out for bugs. I can't really see the water, but it's really windy. It is really windy out tonight.
Yeah.
We're gonna take a picture.
Hello, it's actually pretty chilly outside and it's very windy and I have a floaty because of how windy it is. glow sticks look really freaking cool.
So we're going inside because it is really windy out.
Going outside is a bust. Right, Marina?
Yeah.
It's all windy. So we're back to square one, which is pole.
So quick update. We decided that we're going to stick the glow sticks on like the top of the bunk bed things. And it looks pretty dope. The dogs are asleep, obviously. And look at that. It's 11:11. That's amazing. So, yeah.
So I'm editing this right now, and I didn't realize I didn't like say goodnight or anything, but we were super tired. And I realized I'm jumping around a lot in this video, so I'm sorry, but it's just, I don't really know how to vlog, so.
Okay, so it's morning, mm-hmm. and it's our last day here. We won't be back for a long time. And we just cleaned up the whole house, mm-hmm. so we're gonna drive back soon. So I'll probably make a montage of that. But yeah, Arizona. What do you guys rate Arizona?
Two.
Two?
No.
An eight, because I wish the water was warmer.
And it's too hot.
Uh-uh. Yeah,
it's very hot. But yeah, I rate it
it's too dry outside.
Yeah. I rated it a 10 because I love the river.
I love your fit. Real nice. Show them your burns, Marina.
I don't think I really can, but there's that part, and then my butt, and then my lower back.
Lucy, show them your burns. What about you, Mickey?
Yeah, Mickey loves this place. Mm-hmm.